some poison. Since we're dealing with poison now. What's up here? I'm supposed to check the TMs. Chilling water. Bulldoze. Poison tail. Vacate. Hex. Snarl. Metal claw. Icy wind. Magical leaf. Don't need that magical leaf move. Shot, Rock Tomb, Dream Kiss, Air Cutter, Little Sweep, Lane Charge, Stored Power. Solar Beam, Great Barrel, and Focus Blast. It was crazy, I might be able to put that on. Don't worry about that. Alright, let's go. Not the entrance, oh shit. Well, I see. Conversation we were looking for. As mission, I joined Operation Stormfall. Yeah. The Cassiopeia, I want the team dismantled for good. Just join Operation Stormfall. Yada, yada, yada. I don't give a damn. Wait, can I skip this? I can't. my day. That the grunt work for Team Newbies would be as much of a chore. And I think this boy might be warming up. Wait, let me pick the fight. Knew it. We're the same good. Everybody else in the base is still asleep. We're up last night playing video games. You come to me. I'll buy some time for you to wake up the others. And what's in it for you? But Atticus will be in danger if no one's here to defend the base. I owe that man my life. He's my dear compadre. A crisis call. There's no one. One has no choice but to rally to those dear to him. No matter the cost. Alright, you villain. Yeah. Let's get it over with. Found you. Alright, I was standing and watching. I heard ruckus. All of a sudden, something happening over here. Ophiria, back up this whole time. This is, it doesn't look like he's from Team Star. You're right, I'm not a member of Team Star. Now I'm Atticus and my compadre. I have to see him no matter what. But you have your reasons for being here. I just asked this boy some questions. Yeah, whatever. Ready. It still had a time limit. He's supposed to be the ninja of the group. Talking. Oh, it actually sent out an actual rubber room. Okay. Taste of my own. I just want your badge. Give my friends. Dude, why do I look like Penny? Okay, so I would do. I'm starting to think Penny was the mastermind behind this whole thing. Cause that little dude, that little girl right there, looks like Penny. Or Tega. Green Ninja's rough and fraught with thorns. I'd rather expect you to simply whatever the hell this dude's saying. Oh, someone's getting fired out. Watch out. Listen to the haters at it, because I think you're really cool. All right, gang, let's move out into the next step. I'm going to put our backs into all this training. Stronger than everyone else. this contraption to? Gunk shot. You just use filthy garbage. The target to attack and might also poison. It utterly bested me, but that victory stirred no bitterness within me with such brilliance. Atticus, my compadre, this little fetter been dying to speak to you face to face. Please hear what I have to say, only need a moment. I brought you all the way here, I came to help you. If you don't start going to class again, you'll be expelled from the academy, right? And the other kids, you know, we're getting bullied real bad. The rest of the team star saved us thanks to that operation you carried out. We're all able to go to school again. Got expelled for being the good guys. That'd be the worst thing ever. Haven't you heard anything from Big Boss? They ain't never heard a whisper since that fateful day. Without Big Boss, Team Star cannot carry on. And with the team, the bright and merry student life we seek lies beyond our reach. We have no choice but to defend our bases till the Big Boss returns to us. You evidently trust Big Boss of yours so great. Deal. So who are they? In truth, none of us has met them in the flesh. By their own word, they are a recluse. As with the rest of us, to have seen bullying was to blame. That's awful. Their name and face be known to us. They are nonetheless our precious comrade. Our only choice is to maintain our vigils from the bases, awaiting the day of their return. Oh, here they go with this shit. So how the fuck is they your boss and you never seen him? Like Von Capadre and me, don't you forget it. I owe you a great debt. Somewhere with all the sentiment. I just want the damn badges so I can continue with the story. So we got a lot of mine right now. Starfall. We're taking down all but two bases. Who knows? They control the five squad bases and some shadows. All we can say, if we defeat this person, to declare the team disbanded, that'll be it for Team Star. So the Big Boss never set up their own base, keeps their identity hidden. I take it that they're not one for spotlight. But once all the squad bosses are out of action, the Big Boss will finally take the stage. A reward, yeah, some LP, some league points. He knows something about her. That mastermind was on Cassie Open mentioned him to me. So Phoenix Stars founder, a person who caused Kamikaze Mystery. We're gonna take them down. I'll lose what I treasure most in the world. I know I just. Like, you need your reward here. Take it before I forget. Alright, we'll be off then. Oh, don't lose to those guys.